if you can, you must wear a face covering. There are some exemptions to this, and we would ask you to show some consideration to customers who are not wearing a face covering on the bus today. For further details, visit BlackpoolTransport.com. Church Street.